हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई एम स्टार्टिंग विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.3। नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव फाइंड 1/4 ऑफ फर्स्ट पार्ट 1/4, सेकेंड 1/4 ऑफ 3/5 एंड इन द सी पार्ट वी हैव 1/4 ऑफ 4/3। नाउ विल स्टार्ट 1/4 ऑफ 1/4। In the A part we have 1/4 of 1/4. Now of means into, so 1/4 multiplied by 1/4. Now see here, we know that we can cut it diagonally like this or up and down like this, but we cannot cut like this, right? Here we can cut only up and down and diagonally. So here these and these we cannot cut. So we'll just multiply the numerator. 1 multiplied by 1 is 1 and 4 multiplied by 4 is 16. So this is the answer of the A part. Now coming to B part. The B part we have 1/4 of 3/5. So 1/4 of 3/5. So 1/4 multiplied by 3/5. So again, these and these we cannot cut. So we will just multiply the numerator. So 3 into 1, 3. And 4 into 5, 20. So answer of the B part is 3/20. Now in the C part we have 1/4 of 4/3. So 1/4 of 4/3. Now 1/4 of 4/3 means 1/4 multiplied by 4/3. And as I said, we can cancel the number diagonally. Now see, if this 4 and 4 can be cancelled because this 4 and 4 can be divided by 4. So it will be 1. Now 1 into 1, 1. And 1 into 3, 3. So the answer of C part is 1/3. Now in the second part, we have 1/7 of 2/9, 1/7 of 6/5 and 1/7 of 3/10. Now let's start. 1/7 of 2/9. Now 1/7 of means multiplication. So 1/7 of 2/9. Now see, these and these we cannot cut. So we will just multiply the numerator. So 2 multiplied by 1 is 2. And 7 multiplied by 9 is 63. So answer of the A part will be 2/63. Now coming to B part, we have 1/7 of 6/5. So 1/7 of 6/5. So 1/7 multiplied by 6/5. Now again, this and this does not come in any single digits table, right? So here we will just multiply the numerator. So 6 multiplied by 1 is 6 and 7 multiplied by 5 is 35. Okay, so answer of the B part will be 6/35. Now coming to the last part of number 2, it's 1/7 of 3/10. So 1/7 of 3/10. So 1/7 multiplied by 3/10. So here again, these and these we cannot cut. So 3 multiplied by 1 means we'll just multiply the numerator. 3 multiplied by 1 is 3 and 7 multiplied by 10 is 70. So answer of the C part is 3/70. So that means while doing this multiplication, at first we will convert it into simplest form. That means we will just cancel the number if it is possible. We can cancel the number diagonally this way and this way and then up and down if it is possible. Then after that we will just multiply the numerator and denominator, okay, to get the answer. Thank you, students.